In other stories, new at 5:30 tonight, a convicted killer's request for a new trial is denied. LaRon Porter shot and killed Tiffany Tallow in 2011 during a fight between Porter and Tallow's older sister. He was convicted of the crime last month. Porter shot Tallow in the chest when she came to her sister's defense. The 31-year-old and his family then fled the scene. Porter had been released just days earlier for firearms violations.